Hydraulic brake is an arrangement of braking mechanism with used brake fluid, typically contain ethylene glycol, to transfer pressure from the coupling mechanism to the braking mechanism. One of the most commonly is a disc brake. A disc brake is a wheel brake that slows rotation of wheel by the friction caused by pushing brake pads against a brake disc with a set of calipers. Wheel servo. The hydraulic fluid wheel servo holds excess hydraulic fluid to accommodate volume change from cylinder extension and contraction, temperature driven expansion and contraction, and leaks. Hydraulic pumps supply fluid to the components in the system. A shutdown valve is a type of valve which allows fluid to flow through it from one of two sources. The master cylinder supplies pressure to brake caliper. The brake caliper is an assembly which holds the brake pads and pistons. The pistons are usually made of plastic, aluminum, or chrome plate steel. The limit valve is a type of valve used to control or limit the pressure in a system or vessel which can build up by a process upset, instrument or equipment failure, or fire. Filters are an important part of hydraulic system. Metal particles are continually produced by mechanical components and need to be removed along with other contaminants. In the hydraulic brake system, when the brake pedal is placed, the computer commands the pump to force fluid through the hydraulic line past the shutdown valve and flow to the master cylinder. A push lock exerts force on the piston in the master cylinder, causing fluid from reservoir to flow into a pressure chamber through a compensating port. This results in an increase in the pressure of intra-hydraulic system, forcing fluid through the hydraulic line toward one or more calipers, where it acts caliper piston cell by cell holding. The brake caliper piston then apply force to the brake pad, pushing them against the rotor, and the friction between the pads and the rotor causes a braking torque to degenerate, slowing the vehicle. Subsequent release of the brake pedal level allows the spring in my master cylinder assembly to return the master piston back into position. This action first relieves the hydraulic pressure on the caliper, and then applies suction to brake piston in the caliper assembly, moving it back into its housing and allowing the brake pad to relieve the rotor.
Get time to realize it's right before my